it inside. And pickpocket by Rodriguez, and Cottrell's bringing it. Here goes Cottrell, and the lane pass it off to Pipkin. Pipkin looks inside to Jonathan Williams, going to work off with the left hand, and good. Then Williams takes it out to Cottrell. Cottrell, a dribble drive, spins, gets it back, finds Rodriguez underneath, wide open. There's Pipkin, dribble drive left, finds Williams underneath. That's Jonathan Williams for the Mounties, and four straight points for Williams, and a 10-9 lead for Clarion. And Sweeney coming in, and he's rejected.
Oh.
Cottrell off the ball screen, coming in, left hand, got it. Eagles off the Cottrell. Cottrell can't finish. Williams there, put back, no good, but a second.
There it is.
Legan looking inside. Rodriguez right to work, goes up over two defenders. Has the advantage inside. Here goes round to the rim, rejected by Rodriguez. And no good. Rebound back to him, and in. And they get it back into Rodriguez, back out. And here's Kyrie Williams. And there's that three.
Walking up the court. It'll be interesting to see what Mansfield does.
Pipkin gets it out to Legan, wide open for a three. No good. Rebound. Clarion Legan got it out to Kyrie Williams for three. Throws it back court and Mafia retrieves. And a good pick in the pocket. And here comes Kyrie Williams. Coast to coast. It's all him. A Euro. Can't have it, but Jonathan Williams. For the Golden Eagles, working on Rell. Comes on the ball screen. Rell all himself with his left hand. And Jonathan Williams coming up with the steal. And we're going to see a slam dunk here. Williams leading the charge, and he decides to pull it back safely. Now he's going to drive left hand all Williams, and he's taking it in for two. Swinging around, a good look inside. Stefan Rodriguez, a move inside, and gets it in. About Lemon leaning in, can't have it. Rodriguez, an offensive rebound, though. And get it back to Pipkin, middle to Lemon. Lemon goes up off the glass and in. Dribble penetration, give off to Rodriguez, and in. Around the perimeter of the zone, find Jonathan Williams, there he is. The big fella inside.
Right, might as well take advantage of him.
And has a shot blocked there, that's Williams. Finds Jonathan Williams. He'll step out for a three and hit! Jonathan Williams! Getting it done offensively for Clarion. Pump face. Finds a wide open guy. Nope, it's a turnover. And in the hands of Pipkin, running with guys. Here's Williams, and he's just muscling his way. And Coach Will is going to call a timeout.